to say earlier, that's a lovely new coat. When are you going to give it back to Bozo the Clown?
Never mind about the coat, Ed. You've got this Davey Boy Smith poking his nose where he shouldn't do in our business. Well, I'll tell you what, Davey Boy Smith. You are not in line for a title shot with Dynamite yet. There's Randy Webber, T.G. Stone, first and second rating. And there's also third, Mike Hammer. But Davey Boy Smith, what I've heard about you, always playing with little girls, you should go and join the girls' basketball team. What do you say, kid?
Let me tell you something, Mr. Whelan. Do you remember a few weeks ago, I told you that Boy Smith's mother and father died before he was born? Do you remember that?
Yes, yes.
The answer to that, Mr. Whelan, is Davey Boy Smith was a test tube baby. Boy Smith, you're not human, baby. You're not human. Let me tell you something. You put your nose in this ring tonight after I beat the big Scotsman. Yeah, that's right, the big Scotsman. All 95 pounds of him. Why did you interfere? Because you want a title shot. Let me tell you something, Boy Smith. You don't deserve a title shot. Why? Because you're not human. You come from a test tube, baby. I'm human. Johnny here is human. Hey, man. Go back to Jupiter or Mars. You don't belong on this planet, baby.
I might debate that human.
And Ed, the party's at Bonus Hotel tonight.
No, forget it.